got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned.
Jack, if you don't be real with your mess.
Quiet!
Oh. Okay, Jack. What's up, BMT squad? What's up, BMT gang? Today, we have our very first gameplay of Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Now, if you don't know anything about this game, it's basically, the storyline is based on Jack, an employee of Hyperion Corporation, whose Helios space station was captured by a military unit known as the Lost Legion. Now he's on the hunt to lead 4 Vault Hunters to take his station back. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and like the video because it helps me out a lot. Without further ado, we about to get into this gameplay. Y'all ready? Let's go. Yes, sir. Now look, this is my first time playing this game. I haven't even ever played a Borderlands game at all.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
Golly.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, already? Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die.
Golly! Don't kill the girl?
Now, I will ask you this only once.
Okay.
Why? That is a long story.
A long story we just gonna have
After
to go on.
After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
Okay.
And what did you find? Violence, insanity, and a hero.
War. That boy Jack. Let's go, Jack. Man, what is this? Oh, they lit, bro. They lit. Okay, 2K Australia game, 2K games. Now, let me make sure my mic is... Wow, that, yeah, that's okay. Everything good. We recording good. Everything solid. What is that, a bazooka? Oh no, they trying to steal something. Okay. Borderlands the pre-sequel. Let's go. Oh, who is this Wolverine looking dude? You cannot tell me he don't look like that man Logan. You can't tell me he don't. Get to shooting. Okay, Wilhelm as the enforcer. Okay. Call that man Logan. We're gonna call him Logan. Who was she? She the one that was about to get killed. Athena. Okay. So what I'm thinking is these are the four vault hunters. Phoenix, so I'm liking Nisha already. Are they dancing? They got a party going on? What's going on? Claptrap, that is a mistake.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station,
the Lost Legion,
everything might have gone a different way.
Was in the studio. Bro. Oh, the shit blew up. I'm guessing they all went to their different parts of the galaxy. Ed Sheeran? Whoever was singing has got vocals.
Bring it!
Okay. So they haven't been
choosed. Into the sky!
Okay.
Bring in the law!
They got me choosing which character I want to
get. This time it'll be awesome, I promise!
Let's get sexy! Ooh.
I don't know,
break
I feel like...
Break your combat code!
I'm feeling like to go along with the story, I'm gonna play with Jack. I feel like that's what I'm gonna go with. Just to go along with the story. This is my first time playing a Borderlands game, so I'm just gonna go along with the story mode. How y'all doing? Y'all doing good? Y'all doing good? Drop a like on the video.
Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please take this echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
Okay, we in the action already.
Me, Rocket. Randy could use some work, but A for effort.
Whoa.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
So we're in the rebuild mode right now. Rebuild.
Here, let me open this door.
Open that door for me, Clap.
Open for
Let's
me,
go, clap.
Door! Jack, just around the corner.
Here.
Let's go!
So we getting active already. Is that what's happening right now?
Legion are really making a mess of this place.
Oh, they shooting already. Okay, area waypoint. This mission has an area waypoint. Area waypoints give you the general location of your objective, but you must search the area to find it. Okay.
Save me!
So I'm guessing the area waypoint is that red thing up there. Go up here. Golly, I'm like, whoa! Oh my gosh! Okay, we're getting inactive right now! Can I crouch? Bro, I'm getting active. Come on, let's go. Oh, it's more people. What's up with it? Come on. I'm moving so slow. Hold up. No, he right here. Get punched out. You're done. Oh, somebody down here. Watch this. Ooh, headshots. Okay, let's go, Clap. Can you open this door for me? Alright, come on.
The Lost Legion must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion with great intensity.
I guess I'm just level one right now. Whoa!
That's awesome.
Oh, you're punished, bro.
The real Jack, not the fake one, reporting for duty.
Hey, my body's
finally arrived. Well, I'm over here having a punch.
I'm crying!
Really attractive.
active. Distractingly so.
We gotta look at this. We have to look at this. They gave us no type controls, bruh. It's just shoot. It's shoot or be shot.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Jack, if you don't be real with your mess...
Flight!
Oh. Okay, Jack. Yo. So where am I now?
Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
There's no way I can crouch. No way I can crouch. Headshots, get mixed up. Okay, I can throw grenades now. Bet. Take that. Yes, sir.
Go get him, Paul.
Somebody behind me. Get punched. Three people this way. Bro, it's like it's enemies everywhere. It's endless enemies everywhere. Oh, I'm out of grenades. Yo! Oh, that's so nice. I get the kill to get to revive myself.
Surprising.
Bro, no, I'm not giving up. Wow. Reload. You have earned a bad rank. Okay, bad ranks are awarded for completed challenges. Bad ranks are an avenue for growth for you at cost of all the characters. Earning ranks sometimes grants you reward tokens. Turning reward rewards tokens and echo device to earn bonuses for all your characters. Okay, bet. Whoa, okay. So what do I want to use it for? Oh my gosh. Wow. Really?
It's been
out. Hey, could you help me up?
Okay. So I don't even know who I'm playing as right now, but so far I just had to revive Jack.
You're busy. That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
All right, bad. Okay, get to your computer. Go away.
All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide.
You just leveled up. Leveling up important permanently increases the amount of health you have and the amount of damage you deal. It also means to give you the health and the shields. Okay.
Time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. In
look
few
at
seconds,
this dude,
have
Jack,
turrets,
bro.
Force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's.
Oh, where? What's going on?
Kill the turrets!
Turrets? They got turrets out here? Okay, you now have a shield. Damage inflicted upon you will first be removed from the shield. If your shield goes down, it will recharge after a short time. Be on the lookout for stronger shields. Okay. How do I use it? Oh, it's up here. Yo, this reload. Oh my god. Okay, got one down. Yes, sir.
Better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Hey, other Jack. Who is that woman? I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know. The first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion.
Okay.
All right, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Bro, so basically what's going on is, to my knowledge, what's going on is, these Lost Legion employees are attacking us.
Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head.
Hello, Jack.
Colonel, Commander of the Lost Legion. Well, Colonel, this Commander of the Lost Legion finna get dealt with immediately. Who is this dirty Aladdin? This man's over here look like a Power Ranger.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
Okay, what are we doing?
She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station. What the hell was that? And I didn't sign up for this. No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is
okay,
going on?
Okay, so it's like, my shield is already activated, so it's not really a way that I should activate it,
because
it's already
nothing.
There.
Everything's fine, just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
sorry,
personally,
sir.
What?
Losing connection.
We're here. You're not.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
That's right, Drag. Be real about what you about to say. John.
There's Elvis, that friggin' janitor.
You over here trying to violate like you're not here.
Rock messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Everybody all right?
Yo.
Son of a bitch. What the hell are you attacking us, dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
Like, you've got a chance.
No, I'm taking down the ship. There's no way that I can get more bullets, more grenades. They get the diamond. How you do that? I'm out of ammo. Wow. I gotta fight my way out of here. Come on now. Catch his hands.
Everybody are up. Just get ready to paint.
It's more than one?
This is kind of fun.
Get headshot.
Bud.
Oh, I'm taking all your ammo, sir.
Chill out, you freaking lunatics. Come on!
Catch his hands. I'm all in.
Soldier down!
Give me that. Yes, sir. Get knocked out.
We don't even have a real military up here. They're just
workers. Okay.
And us,
I can open this to get stuff. Yes, sir. I could have been opening this the whole entire time. Hold up, Jack. I need to get some ammo, Jack. Whoa, look at all this good loot. And I didn't get any grenades. Wow.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me. What is this moonshot thing we're headed for again? Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour.
Bro, Jack, let's not be reckless, bro.
That way. And that's, survivable, is it? I don't know. Be a pretty cool
Jack,
way to die.
Where is your gun at, bro?
They're at the moonshot cannon! Move in!
This is kind of fun!
Hello? I still have no grenades. Catch these hands! here? What's up? What's up? Level up! Okay, I earned a skill point. Your skill points allow you to customize character, additional skill points, and intelligence. Spend your skill point now to unlock your action skill. Okay. What
Vault
do I
hunters
want?
Aren't born, they're spec'd.
What do I want to do? I feel like I'm gonna have to go with integrity. I feel like, can I get it? I can't get that yet. Wow. So what can I get? What? Okay. So I can't get nothing yet.
What to master next?
Okay, I'm looking at the damage here. Okay, I think we're good right now.
Come on!
Not supposed to be like this.
You had no idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead. I had suspicions.
Ooh, okay. I got the little image on them.
That said, whoever needed a reason out here.
What is that? Messing around and having what's his name, Wally over here. Wally, I didn't invite you to come through here.
Be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess?
Bro, what? What?
What's up, Bedard?
Who is this? And they still ain't give me no grenade. And I'm going straight for your body. Reload, Jack. Cover me, Jack. No grenades. Wow, no grenades. Whoa. You're finished.
Challenge. He's out of his power suit.
Yes, sir. Give me my ammo.
Everybody all right?
Don't be far back.
Who is this? The smoke. I'm up on you. Oh, hold up. I gotta back up. Yo, I almost killed myself. Oh my gosh. I'm about to die. Heal up. Can I get some help? I can't get no help. Hurry up. Wow. Yes, sir. Jack, I'm not all right. I'm on 50 health. Okay, let's go. He's still not dead yet. Whoa. Good move, Jack. All headshots.
Taking a pounding!
I'm out of ammo! Are you serious? Right here! right here. Oh my gosh. You're dead. You're dead. My gosh.
Over there.
That took forever, didn't it?
Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting
the
prisoner.
Man, come on, Jack. I need some answers. What are we getting ourselves into right now? Why did they attack us?
Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal.
The loading terminal? Expect me to go in here?
Alright, you get to the moonshot cylinder and ride it up.
Wow. Wow.
Watch your step. That'll be a hell of a fall. This might be a problem because I got a thing with heights and, oh god. This is a pretty big bullet.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
Jack, if you don't get in here,
make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Where's the elevator?
Hey man, is everything okay up there?
Oh, okay, here we go.
Got wedged in tight. No big deal, man. They can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there.
Bro, what?
Gotta punch that loader out of the elevator.
Okay.
All these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers.
Badasses. Like you.
Get in, Jack.
Woo! We made it. Alright, we just gotta get into a moonshot.
Freed of Hyperion shall not!
Yo.
After we kill this asshole.
Oh, you don't have to worry about that.
Twice you've saved my life.
Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the auto shot controls are damaged.
Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. It's adjust my body double, but he's way too hot tonight.
Getting uncomfortable now.
All right.
Okay, so...
I'll stay behind.
Okay.
I need you down on the moon.
So what I think is like, Jack is like, this is a... I'm playing as double body.
You're gonna stay and die? Shouldn't we switch places or something? Nah, you saved my life a couple of times. I'm a pain in the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here.
Pleasure as always.
Well, we need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time...
Oh, health. I definitely need this. I think I'm good right now.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
Jack, where are you? Where are you, Jack?
So the container's all ready, just get into it.
Oh, I'm already so regretting this.
Cool, I'm close to the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Those stories make a handsome Jack kind of sympathetic.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
All right, let's go. Go in the moonshine.
There he is! Open fire!
Oh, crap.
Jack! So basically, I don't know. I really don't know. Is Jack alive? That's the question.
Hello?
Is he alive?
Hello? Hello? Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die.
Revive me.
Okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When
you're
ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
What's going on with her? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Janie. Black marketer, heart of gold. Okay, Miss Janie, okay.
Over here.
Okay, this is my map. The map shows many different points of the entrance, as well as the specific location of the okay? Okay. So I am playing a Jack, okay. Looks like our waypoints are right here. Market. Janie, I need some oxygen, Janie.
This Janie. Way, don't think about the grapes thing.
Whoa.
Here, I'll turn on this air dome generator so you can get a breather.
Alright, back with no oxygen.
Nearly there. It'd be embarrassing if you died now.
When am I supposed to take this ladder? Take this ladder. Where did she go? Okay. Janie, where are you? Janie, where are you, Janie? Where is my map?
My air.
Janie, where are you? Janie. Janie, where are you? I guess I'm supposed to be in here.
Oh, crap!
I'm straight stoop. I went all the way back to where we... Oh my gosh, bro. There she is, there she is. So why did we go up the ladder?
Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
The name's Jack, babe.
Okay, Jack, well, yeah, we're trying to spit some
games. Nice to meet you, Jack.
Hold up. Let's check Jamie out.
So what are you doing here?
There's a jamming signal somewhere around here. Need to shut that down and head back to Helios Station.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merith. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you.
Okay.
Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Okay, Janie. Let me go to my map. Where's my map? Okay. We're gonna redeem the token. I feel like we want to increase the gun damage. Okay. So where are we supposed to go? There's the store. Bounty board. Fast travel. Okay. So this is the oxygen source. Now, what is this? Okay, what is this? Oh, this is what I talk. Okay. Okay, so that would mean pick up this. My grenades. I definitely need the nades. I need the nades. Am I done? What am I doing now? I have everything. Okay, so what else now? Okay. Golly, he got bunnies. I know we're in space, y'all. Okay, where am I? Pick up OZ kit. Where is that? Where's the kit? Alright, y'all, so we're gonna stop it right there. We still trying to find the OZ kit. Let me know what y'all think. If y'all enjoy watching this video, go ahead and drop a like on the video. Subscribe if you're new. And we're gonna keep on dropping more. We're gonna finish this gameplay on Borderlands pre-sequel. Now I have the second game. Look, I have this little collector's edition. I don't know if y'all can see that. So I got the second game on here. Let me know if y'all wanna see me play the second game. And I'm gonna be playing more games other than the Borderlands as well. I also got Cyberpunk, 2K, Fortnite, a whole bunch of games. And of course the Madden gameplays. Without further ado, see y'all guys in the next video. Peace!